Former US President Bill Clinton in Adelaide. Extensive coverage of the historic visit and the President's speech on the future of education live from 1:30 today.